here with Drew from Drew's Adventures. This lucky I'm wearing my explorer pants today, so I don't get prickles in me like grass seeds. But this one's a good one, guys. All right, we'll go in. And it looks like it's open too. So, we'll have a look. There's an outdoor dunny by the looks of it. Yeah, I'm just going through all this crap here. It's not those, that grass seed, it's horrible. Yeah, there we go. How cool. Wow, the roof's not very tall. We have an outdoor dunny. That's cool. All right, let's have a look. Let's see what we can find. Wow, she's pretty cool. I think Drew's in there already. Is it open? Interesting. There's a tumbleweed. Oh, I'm just looking at this kitchen. There's, I can see stuff already. Wow. Look at that. Oh wow. Wow. Look at the old plates in there. That old, what is it, a club sofa? Wow. There's old kitchen cupboards there. There's a saucepan over there. All right, guys, well, let's have a look. I have some old chairs here. There's lino. Alright, well, what have we got in this room? I'll just let Drew put some up in the bathroom. Alright, well, let's have a look through here. Oh, look at all that mould on the door. Oh, there's an old TV here. Oh wow. And a lawnmower. Wow, look at that old TV. That's a colour set. It's a deep image. AWA. Yeah. here. Oh wow, that's where the copper tank would have stood. So this would have been the laundry bathroom, maybe. Laundry bathroom. Woolly Wagtail's built its nest on this railing here. That's so cool. All right, well, let's have a look in the, I'd say this would be the toilet. Oh, look at all that spider's webs. Oh, yuck. Now, I'm not gonna go through there, guys, because there's another door, but have a look at that. No thanks. We might be able to get to it from inside the house. It almost sounds like someone wants to get out. All right, so we'll go back through here again. Old Bakelite switch. Here we go, we're in the house. Wow. What's that up on the wall there? Oh, it's an owl. Not a real owl, but that's cool. Just your standard roof. All right, guys, well. Oh, that door would go to the outside.
That's so cool.
Oh, wow, what's Drew got there? Oh wow, I see something.
This would have been a really advanced TV, radiogram,
wow,
and record player back in this day. It's an Astor 25. That is neat.
Alright, well, we'll get to that in a minute. We'll just check the rest of the house out. Well, there's not much in this room. Oh, look at that awesome chandelier there. All right, we'll make our way down the hallway. Bed here. There's another room. Oh, cool. There's one of those old lights up there. Pigeons. There's a fireplace, but no made to want it. Oh wow, look at this, guys. Alright guys, I am just going to clean the top of that, so I'll be with you in a sec. Okay guys, I've just gathered a bit of a clean up, so you can see the top. It's an old Aster. Wow, that's so cool. I'm just going to see if there's any records in here. Can we see any records in there? Not sure, guys. I will have another look. But have a look at this. How cool is that? Here we go, guys. Well, this room's cool. This has got a lot of stuff in it. And there's old TVs in here, guys. You know me, love my old TVs. All right. Wow. Look at that. So many cobwebs in here, I'm just walking through them. Wow, that's a cool TV. What is it? It's a Philips. Philips. Monarch, is it? Oh, there's another one just here. TVs. What's this one? Oh, Magnalux, that TV is. That one's an old one too. That one's a Chrysler. Wow. That's so cool. Alright, there's part of the house that's fallen down. Those old jars. A lot of stuff still here in this room. What have we got in this old cupboard? Oh wow, look at that. It's an old hat. Oh wow, look at that. What else have we got in here? Oop. Very noisy here today, guys. It's just really, really windy. God, look at all the spider webs. And the pigeons have made their self at home as well. All right, guys, well, that's it for that one. For this one, sorry. But, yeah, just going to leave you with that old radio again. That's so cool. All right. I don't know where Drew's gone, but he's probably outside somewhere, so we'll go outside and have a look, see what we find. I can hear him. All right, guys. We might walk around here. Lucky I'm wearing long pants today, guys, because there's just so many prickles here. Wow. Look at this old beauty. Not a very nice day today. It's a bit overcast. Hearing all sorts of noises. Okay guys, so we're in this little shed, not much in here. All right, well, I think we've seen it all. So we'll go and check out some of these old sheds, maybe. Very, very windy here today. What have we got in this shed? Nothing in there. That's what that flapping was. That bit of iron there. As you can see, we're right out in the middle of virtually nowhere. That one's empty as well. There's another shed. No, actually, we've seen that. There was another shed as we walked in. Just gonna see what's up here. Don't see any car graveyard. All right guys, I think that's about it for this one. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.
Peace out.